During a busy day at the Meridian Township Farmers Market, resident Phil Pavona stands collecting signatures. The petition, started by Pavona and the Meridian Voices Group, would give citizens the right to vote on the presence of recreational marijuana shops in Meridian Township. Currently, the Township Board makes that call.
As a parent who raised his kids here and his grandkids here, my preference would be that it not be so. But nonetheless, at the very least, it should be the people of Meridian Township that decide whether or not this is something they would like to have in their community.
Pavona, who has worked with teens with substance abuse issues, believes these shops will be harmful to the community. However, even if the petition receives enough signatures, there is no guarantee citizens will vote against recreational marijuana shops.
Meridian voted 61% for recreational. And I know, we do hear from the folks that have concerns, which is absolutely important. But I know it's more difficult when you're content with the decision to kind of come out and speak out. But also there's a stigma associated with this.
Township Trustee Courtney Wazinski emphasized that regulating marijuana through dispensaries could actually keep communities safer.
If we can regulate this, you know, any drug for that matter, but specifically, you know, marijuana, that helps get some of that illicit drugs off the street.
If the petition receives enough signatures, residents will get to make their choice to allow or ban recreational marijuana shops in Meridian Township on the November ballot. In Meridian Township, Lucy Van Regenmorter, HOMTV.